Hi everyone, and welcome to ABCs of Anaesthesia. Now, one of the things that I've been asked many times over is how do you know if you're actually in the vein? Now, there's a few things to make me certain, absolutely certain, and I try to follow all of these things at different times. Now, this is absolutely crucial. Imagine in anaesthesia, injecting some really potent medications, hypnotics, muscle relaxants, inotropes, you've got to be absolutely positive that this cannula is in the vein and your drugs and your medications are going into the systemic circulation. Now, the first one is when you're inserting the cannula, you get a flashback in the chamber. Second of all, as you're advancing the cannula, you'll see a secondary flashback in the lumen of the cannula. That's another good sign that you're in the vein. There's a couple of really obvious things as well. When you're advancing the cannula, it advances very smoothly. There's no resistance and there's no tethering of the skin. If all of those things are happening with no issue at all, you probably know that with a lot of confidence that you're in the vein. And finally, your cannula will be easy to flush and you'll also be able to aspirate blood back from your cannula. So I'll go and demonstrate a couple of those things now. So when I'm flushing with normal saline, I make sure that I look to see that it's easily flushing, there's no resistance, and there's no swelling where you'd expect it to be if the cannula is subcutaneous. You'll also find that you'll be able to aspirate blood if you place a tourniquet on. Get them to squeeze their hand, make a fist. Keep doing that over and over again. And you should be able to aspirate blood. Beautiful. One technique that I've used with really good effect is a technique I call the pulse test. So what I want to do is put normal saline at the end of a syringe. I put my finger distal to the cannula and then I just do a little pulse. What you'll find is that you should be able to feel a pressure wave. Now, if the pressure wave is present along the vein, that means that you're in the vein and there shouldn't be any pressure wave or pulsation to the other side or either side of the vein. What you find is that is a really good indicator that you're in the vein. So those are all the steps I use to make sure that I know that my cannula is actually in the vein. Thanks for watching.